Semi-truck driver recovering tonight after a rollover wreck on the Turner Turnpike. OHP telling us this came in just about after 5 this evening. Troopers say the driver apparently fell asleep at the wheel. When he woke up, he overcorrected to prevent an accident, causing him to flip the truck over on its side. Fortunately, he only suffered minor injuries.